Wednesday, October 5th, 2011. You can see it's a rainy day. Yesterday it rained in the morning, today it's raining all afternoon, it seems. I'm running a little behind. I'm on the Saddleback today. And not enough people have their fucking headlights on. Today is the day that everyone wishes the In-N-Out had a drive-through. Get it? No. Yeah, the freeway's fucked. Thank you. visibility is crap. People that have their lights on, you can kind of see. People that don't have their lights on, you pray for the best. Pray. Others, you wonder why they drive at all, that their light's blinking incessantly. I don't even know if you can see it on fucking camera. It's too dark. It's too whited out. This really is terrible as far as safe driving is concerned at higher speeds. This is reasonable, but still, who the fuck wants to sit around and drive this slow when you know you can go faster? Of an individual application of the technology below their foot and around their bodies.